That was the Edinburg High School Band, under the direction of Mr.